Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another video. In this video, I will show you how to make a Z-axis indicator arm for the Taig Lathe project. This will include squaring our stock, two drilling operations, and two milling operations. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and be sure to leave comments.